for the purposes of this evening, it's this way. The British police are the best in the world. I don't believe one of these stories I've heard about them raiding gay pubs for no reason at all, lining the customers up by the wall. Yeah, come on. Speaking out people, knocking them down, resisting arrest as they're kicked on the ground, searching their houses, calling them queer. I don't believe that sort of thing happens here. Sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy this way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy this way. Pictures of naked young women are fun in Penthouse and Playboy, page 3 of the Sun. There's no nudes in Gay News or One magazine, but they still find excuses to call it obscene. Read how disgusting we are in the press, in the Evening News and the Sunday Express. Molesters of children, corruptors of youth. It's there in the paper, it must be the truth. Peter Wells, who one day was arrested and dragged to the cells for being in love with a man of 18. The vicar found out they'd been having a scene. The magistrate sent him for trial by the Crown. He even appealed, but they still sent him down. He was only mistreated a couple of years, 'cause even in prison they look after the queers. So sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy this way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy this way. Meeting and raid all our pubs. Make sure your boyfriend's at least 21, so only your friends and your brothers get done. Lie to your workmates, lie to your folks. Put down the queens and tell anti-queer jokes. They live ridiculous, join their laughter. The buggers are legal now. What more are they after?
To be